to set seafared on. There are lines of marching men in squadrons pass me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound as loud titan. But the angelus bells or the levee swells rang out in the foggy dew. The bravest fell on the requiem bell, rang mournfully and clear. For those who died that Easter tide in the springing of the year, while the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless. But yet, who bear the fight, the freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew.
The fighting face of a nation.
I'm back through the glen, I rode again. And my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with valiant men whom I never shall see more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for yet.
The story of this fight.
Dead when you fell in the foggy dew.
The story of this fight is not just Conor McGregor, it's Ireland. This is a fight about how much pride these people have. We've had a lot of Brazilians come to see Brazilian champions fight and compete, but there's never been anything like this. The Irish people have come out tonight in a way that just defines them as a nation. And this man has incredible weight on his shoulders right now. The pressure that he's experiencing right now, the hype behind all of this, very few human beings in this world will ever experience anything remotely similar to what's going on inside the mind and the body of Conor McGregor as he steps into this octagon right now.
Joe, it's like a rock concert in here. 107 decibels. Sinead O'Connor, Conor McGregor, the Fighting Irish, looking to leave with the belt. He sold out the O2 Dublin in record time, and he was a big part of tonight's sellout as well.